For sit to crawl push-ups, okay, you're gonna start in a seated position. You're gonna bring your left knee down and press that knee into the floor as you push up your hips. Okay, so you're gonna let that knee cave, my arm stays straight, my hip goes to the floor, and then I push that knee into the floor to come back up to full extension. Down and up, pressing my knee into the floor. Down and up, pressing my knee into the floor.